That is the news for tonight. Stay with CBS News for the latest on the White House under fire, including complete wrap-ups tomorrow on This Morning and on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather. I'm Paula Zahn, CBS News, New York. Good night. Have a good weekend.
Experience CBS News. CBS, welcome home.